Did you know all clownfish are born male? Clownfish are hermaphrodites, meaning they contain both male and female reproductive organs. In fact, when clownfish hatch from their eggs, all of them are born male. Out of the freshly laid group, the largest fish will become the dominant female. The second largest fish will become the dominant male. If the dominant female dies within the school of fish, the dominant male will then switch sexes and become the dominant female. Interesting, right?